Hey guys, Zed Race here, and welcome back to episode 3 of Snipe Anna Story. And sorry for last week, I only uploaded one video, and that's because my internet pretty much cut out. Like, I would upload it for an hour and just cut out. So that's why I didn't bring you a video on Wednesday or Dead Island on Friday. But today I've got some Black Ops gameplay that hopefully you'll enjoy, and people who are subbed to me know I hate Black Ops, but people like to see the game, so I may as well play it. And today's story is why I got into YouTube. And the reason I got into YouTube is because it's always been a thing, like, between my friends to get a PVR. And I was like, I wanted a PC because I really enjoyed Minecraft. I still do, but back then, like, I literally lived for Minecraft. Used to watch videos, like, stay up really late just watching videos on it all night. And I was, like, determined to get a PC, like a good enough PC to run it properly, like, so you can have like far distance, like, so you can see clouds and all that. And I got the PC, had it for a few months, and then my girlfriend was like, you should make videos even if you're not going to do it seriously. And I was like, I was thinking about it, and I was like, that would be quite fun. And then as soon as I started recording, like, making my first video, like, I did a trial run, and I was like, I actually love this. I actually love doing commentary. I love speaking my mind. I love giving my own opinion, and people, hopefully people enjoy it. And another reason was because my friend was moving to New Zealand, and he wanted to, it's like, I feel like it was a good way to keep in contact with him, so he didn't miss me too much, so he could still, like, watch my videos and kind of be like, right, cool, he's not completely gone. And then, like, the first month or something, it was hard because I was trying to get everything sorted. I was trying to get, like, all my editing done, trying to get fixed the PVR and all that, and I've had problems. Everyone will have problems, and that's kind of life. But after that, I've just been trying to bring the best content I can out, and you guys have been crazy with your ideas, like, and giving me, like, all the support I can. And that's pretty much the reason that I started making YouTube videos, was because my girlfriend kind of gave me the idea that I should make videos. And after I made my first trial kind of one, I just enjoyed it so much, guys. And if you're ever thinking about it, please go ahead and do it, because it's fun. It's, if you play video games and you think you do just even if it's just random stuff, even if you're not going to do gameplay or anything, just record yourself. And because before I got a PVR, I've kicked myself so many times, being like, I wish I had a PVR just to record this moment, like, just a random kill in this, a random goal in FIFA or anything. Even if it's nothing to do with gaming you want to do, then just do it, give it a shot. And people are going to hate, that's life. People are going to be like, oh, your videos are rubbish. But that's just all down to jealousy, guys. If people hate on you, you know you're doing something right, you know you're making them jealous, because one, they don't have your talent, or two, they've not got the guts to do it, and you're the one who's doing it. So if you're on the verge of, if you're, like, trying to decide, should I make videos, then definitely just do it. That's my opinion. You should just go for it and give it your best. And but the main thing is to just enjoy yourself, because I've enjoyed myself so much making videos that I forget how hard this is to do. Like, people, I mentioned this a few times, but people think it is easy just to make a video, but it's not. Like, it takes me a good hour to do a proper video, especially trying to get this gameplay. In Black Ops, I'm terrible at Black Ops, I'll admit that now, and I don't really like it. And I don't like it just because I'm terrible at it, it just doesn't keep me entertained, and that's why I don't like the game. And my strike thing, whatever it is, here doesn't get a kill, unfortunately, but I get a headshot on that guy. So it's like, yes. So that's the reason I started YouTube, and I'll keep continuing with doing this as long as I can. And I'd love to, it'd be love to say, oh, I'd love to make a living out of it, but I'd have to upload every day. And maybe in the summer I might upload, like, try and upload, like, every day for the 2 weeks and see how I like it. But I don't want to push myself to, I'm not going to bring out videos that are bad, like, not the best content I can bring out. So I think I can bring out 3 good videos and keep my quality up and not bore you, not just bring out videos because I have no other, like, subject to talk on.
And this gameplay is nearly over, guys. It's the reason I only had one round of domination on this is because I didn't really have too much to talk about. And actually, can't even remember what score I got on here, but I die here, unfortunately. Guy just shoots me down, and I was quite sad about that. So my final score was 25-8. I think that's what it says. It's good. I'm watching it on the thingy. So in the Vegas, can't really see it because it's really small screen. Look at this guy trying to take out my sentry gun. That's not what he's doing. And then my teammate just jumps in and gets him. So I'm Zed Rays. Hopefully you enjoyed this, guys. If you did, please do like. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day. Bye. Drop the-